Hi students, welcome to Easy Chemistry by Pathan. And today I am going to discuss about blueprint of chemistry paper for the year 2020 and 21. As syllabus is reduced 30% and the weightage of different chapters in chemistry changed. That's why we have to discuss the weightage of each and every chapter according to board released blueprint. I am giving here chapter wise weightage and which chapter getting 1 mark question, which chapter getting 2 marks, 5 marks, like that. So let's start with one chapter. In textbook we have first chapter solid state. In solid state we have the weightage. The main thing is there is no 1 mark question, but 1-2 marks question is there. 1-2 marks question in solid state. That is question number 11. And 1-5 mark question is there. 1-5 marks question. And that is question number 27. Question number 27. Total weightage of this chapter is 7 marks. So 1-2 marks question from question number 11, 1-5 marks question from 27 question. This question numbers also fixed. Total weightage for solid state 7 marks. Chapter number 2, we have solutions chapter. In this we have 1 mark question. 2-1 mark questions is there. 2-1 mark question. That is question number 1 and question number 2. And there is no 1-2 mark question or 3 mark question. And here we have now 5 mark question. That is 1-5 mark question. That is also we have question number 28. Question number 28. And weightage 5 plus 2, we have 7 marks. And another chapter we have, that is electrochemistry. So electrochemistry chapter, it is 1-1 mark question. That is question number 3. Question number 3. And 1-2 mark question. 1-2 mark question. That is question number 12. Next 1-5 mark question. 1-5 mark question. That is question number 29. Together weightage for electrochemistry is here 5, 2, 7, 1, 8 marks weightage for electrochemistry. And go for another chapter, chemical kinetics. In the chemical kinetics we have 1-1 mark question. That is question number 4. Next we have 1-2 mass question. 1-2 mass question. That question number 13. Question number 13 from chemical kinetics. And we have next 1-5 mass question. 1-5 mass. That is question number 30. together 5271, 8 mass weightage. 8 mass weightage. Chapter number 5, we have surface chemistry. Surface chemistry. Surface chemistry weightage. 1 mark question. This is from question number 5. And we have next. There is no 2 mark question or 3 mark question. Next we have only 5 mark question here for surface chemistry. That is 5 mark question. That is question number we are getting from surface chemistry 31. Together 5 plus 1, 6 mass weightage. Next chapter number 6. Next we have P blank. Most important chapter and more weightage for this chapter. You are getting 2 1 mark question. 2 1 mark question from this. That is question number 6 and 7 from P block. Next, 3 mark questions. 3 mark question. That is question number 19, 20, 21. And together weightage is 9 plus 2, 11 mass. 11 mass. See here, up to surface chemistry, these 5 chapters, only 1 mark, 2 mark, 5 marks, 3 marks question not there here. But P block, 1 mark questions, 3 marks questions. No 2 marks, no 5 marks. Next, chapter number 7. D and F. So D and F elements. And here 1 mark question you don't have, but 2 mark question 1 you are getting. 2 mark question you are getting 1 from D block 14, question number 14. Next 3 mark question. 2 questions, 3 marks. That is 22 and 23. 22 and 23. And total weightage D and F is 6 plus 2, 8 marks. 6 plus 2, 8 marks. So 8 marks weightage you have here. Next, chapter number 8. Chapter number 8, we have here coordination compound. Coordination compounds. And this particular chapter having only 3 mass questions. 3 mass questions you are getting from this chapter. No 1 mark, no 2 mark, no 5 mass. That is 24, 25, 26 question numbers. Total weightage 9 mass. So this is also you have to concentrate more. 9 mass weightage. So this is, we have here first 8 chapters. Next, we have organic chemistry. Here we completed physical and inorganic. Physical chemistry we have solid state, solutions, electrochemistry, kinetics, surface chemistry, these all. And inorganic completely P block, D and F, coordination. Together you are getting here more weightage only. More weightage. Now organic part. So organic part we have to discuss. So in chemistry, organic part very important for competitive and for board exams also. So we 8 chapters we completed. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And chapter number 9. हेलो ऑल्केन्स, हेलो ऑल्केन्स एंड हेलो अरेन्स बोथ एंड अरेन्स ऑल्सो, हेलो ऑल्केन्स एंड अरेन्स। एंड हियर वी हैव वन मार्क क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम क्वेश्चन नंबर 8। नेक्स्ट वी हैव 1-2 मार्क्स क्वेश्चन एंड दिस इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 15-15 एंड नेक्स्ट 1-5 मार्क क्वेश्चन, 5 मार्क्स क्वेश्चन 1, दिस इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 32 एंड टुगेदर वेटेज वी हैव 8 मार्क्स। हेलो अल्केन, हेलो अरेन, 8 मार्क्स। नेक्स्ट चैप्टर नंबर 10 वी हैव अल्कोहल्स, अल्कोहल्स, फिनॉल्स, अल्कोहल, फिनॉल्स एंड एथर्स एंड दिस द चैप्टर वी हैव 1 मार्क क्वेश्चन आर देयर, 2 मार्क्स क्वेश्चंस वी हैव हियर, 2 मार्क्स क्वेश्चन, दैट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 16 एंड 17 एंड 1-5 मार्क्स क्वेश्चन इज देयर एंड दैट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 33। टुगेदर वी हैव वेटेज, अल्कोहल एंड टोटल दिस 5 मार्क्स, हियर 4 मार्क्स, 9 मार्क्स। सो दिस इज ऑल्सो वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट चैप्टर, क्वेश्चन नंबर 11, सॉरी चैप्टर नंबर 11। वी हैव एल्डिहाइड्स, एल्डिहाइड्स एंड कीटोन्स एंड कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड्स, कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड्स एंड दिस वी हैव 1 मार्क क्वेश्चन 1 एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर 9 एंड नेक्स्ट वी हैव 2-5 मार्क्स क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम दिस चैप्टर, 2-5 मार्क्स क्वेश्चंस, दैट इज 34-35 क्वेश्चन नंबर्स एंड टुगेदर एल्डिहाइड कीटोन्स वी हैव 10, हियर दिस इज 11। सो दिस इज ऑल्सो मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट वेटेज चैप्टर। नेक्स्ट 12 चैप्टर वी हैव अमाइंस, सो अमाइंस वेरी स्मॉल लेसन वी हैव हियर एंड हियर यू आर गेटिंग 1 मार्क क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम अमाइन, सॉरी फ्रॉम 2 मार्क्स क्वेश्चन, 2 मार्क्स क्वेश्चन एंड दिस इज फ्रॉम 18 क्वेश्चन एंड 1-5 मार्क्स क्वेश्चन यू आर गेटिंग हियर, दैट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 36। टुगेदर अमाइंस वी आर गेटिंग 5-7 मार्क्स, 7 मार्क्स वेटेज एंड लास्ट चैप्टर वी हैव चैप्टर नंबर 13, दैट इज बायो मॉलिक्यूल्स, बायो मॉलिक्यूल्स। सो बायो मॉलिक्यूल्स वी हैव अनदर चैप्टर, हियर यू आर गेटिंग 1 मार्क क्वेश्चन, दैट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 10 एंड हियर 1-5 मार्क्स क्वेश्चन, 1-5 मार्क्स क्वेश्चन एंड दैट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 37 and together you are getting 6 marks weightage and total you are getting 105 marks, 105 marks. So here total marks are 105. So this is the weightage of each chapter. So students has to concentrate more on particular chapters. Look here, look carefully, few chapters we have more weightage, P black 11 marks weightage, coordination compounds we have here 9 marks weightage, together 20 we got here. Next another we have, another most important weightage chapter, that is aldehydes, ketones, we have 11 marks. So 3 chapters we are getting 31 marks, 31 marks. If a student concentrate on P black 11 and coordination compound 9 means 20 mass. 20 plus here we have 11, 31 mass, 3 chapters. Next, alcohol phenols 9 mass, 31 plus 9, 40 mass. If a student concentrate on these 4 chapters, that is from organic chemistry, alcohol phenol, aldehyde ketone, you are getting 20 marks. From inorganic chemistry, P block and coordination compound, 20 marks, 40 marks. So if a student who are little bit lagging chemistry, difficulty they other, then this 4 chapter if you are reading more and more, you will get the 40 marks weightage and you can pass easily. Next, we have more weighted chapters. Next, electrochemistry 8 marks, chemical kinetics 8 marks, 16, D&F we have 8 marks, 24, so most important chapters these are there. Next we have another chapter, haloalkane, halorine, 8 marks. So who are able to score these all? 32 marks. 32 this 40, you are getting 72 marks. 72. If you concentrate all this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 chapters. 8 chapters. So if you read only 8 chapters completely without leaving any question, you will have the chance to get for 70, 65 marks compulsory you are getting. Means 85% you are getting compulsory. 85 to 90% you are getting this 8 chapters only. So when important electrochemistry, chemical kinetics, P block, D&F, coordination, 5 chapters. Next, haloalkane, halorine, alcohol phenol, aldehyde ketones. Here you are getting total 28 marks. So if only this 8 chapters you read, you have the chance to get 65 marks. 65 marks. So this is weightage according to blueprint. According to blueprint. Now we will discuss solutions, P black all together, question wise and part wise, question paper blueprint. So chapter wise weightage I given. Now question paper blueprint I am going to discuss. So how many parts are there in question paper like that. So question paper blueprint. Question paper blueprint I am giving here. Question paper contains 4 parts. First I am taking part 1. Part 1, that is part A. 4 parts are present. Part A. Here you have to answer all questions. That is 1 mark question. 1 mark question total 10. And you have to get 10 marks. Part A weight is 10 marks. And here what you are getting. See, question number 1. Here I am giving question numbers. Question number and chapter name. Chapter name and number of questions from that chapter. Part A. So part A you have like this division. Question number 1 and 2. Question number 1 and 2. You are getting from solution chapter. Solutions chapter. So together you are getting here part A 2 marks from solutions. Next question number 3. Question number 3 you are getting from electrochemistry. electrochemistry. So you have one question only. This is 1 mark. Next question number 4. Question number 4 you are getting from chemical kinetics. Chemical kinetics. How many questions you are getting? 1 question. Next. Question number 5. This is from you are getting surface chemistry. Surface chemistry. How many questions you are getting? 1 question. Next question number 6 and 7. This is you are getting from P block. So from P block you are getting 2 questions. From solution lesson you are getting 2 questions. 1 mark question more weightage. Next question number 8. Question number 8 you are getting from haloalkane, haloalkanes and haloarenes. So 1 mark you are getting here. Question number 9. This is you are getting from aldehydes and ketones. Aldehydes and ketones. How many questions you are getting? 1 question only. And question number 10. This is from biomolecules. Biomolecules. How many questions? 1 question. Together, you are getting 10 marks from part A. Part A. Next we have part B. Part B. So in part B, you have weightage is 10 marks. Here you are getting 2 mark questions. 2 mark questions. Here are 1 mark questions. Part A is 1 mark questions. 10 you have to write. Part B is 10 marks, 2 mark questions. And here total you are getting 7 questions. And 5 questions you have to write. Total 7 questions you are getting. And 5 only you have to score. 5 only you have to score. Then what is the question number 11? Question number 11. You are getting from solid state. Solid state. So this is you are getting 2 marks. Question number 12. You are getting from electrochemistry. Electrochemistry. And you are getting here 1 question. And this is 2 marks. Question number 13, and you are getting from chemical kinetics. Chemical kinetics, you are getting 2 marks. Question number 14, you are getting from D and F block elements. Here also 1 question only, you are getting 2 marks. 2 marks. Next, question number 15. Question number 15, haloalkanes, haloarenes. And how many questions you are getting? 1 question, 2 marks. Clear? And next, question number 16. And question number 16 you are getting, and 16 and 17, both. 16 and 17, both. 16 and 17 from both aldehydes, alcohol phenols, alcohols and phenols and ethers, and together you are getting 4 marks, 16 and 17. And question number 18 you are getting from amines, amines, and this is you are getting here 2 marks. So together they given 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 question they will give. And you have to score only 5. 5 into 2, 10 marks. So 8 questions they will give. 8. In 8 you have to write only 5. 3 choice you are getting, 3 choice in part B. Clear? So this is 10 marks. So 10 plus 10, 20 marks. So part B you are getting 10 marks. Part A you are getting 10 marks. 20 marks together. Next, part C and D. Part C and D. In part C you have 3 marks question. Part C you total 3 marks question. So go for here. I am taking part C. Part C all 3 marks questions. Here they will give 8 questions. And 3 marks question here you are getting. You have to write only 5 questions here out of 8 question. Out of 8 questions. And together you are getting here 15 marks. From this part you are getting 15 marks. And that is, it will start from question number 19. Question number 19 from P block. And P block again groups are there. That is from 15th group. 15th group. This is you are getting here one question. That is 3 marks question. 3 marks. And question number 20. You are have here P block only. P block again 16th group. And one question you are getting here. This weightage is 3 marks. And you go for 21 question. And this is also from P block you are getting. And how many questions means 17th block. And one question you are getting, this is 3 marks. So P block you are getting 3 marks question. Together 9 marks weightage. Next, question number 22 and 23 you are getting from D and F block. This you are getting here 2 questions, that is 3 marks, together 6 marks. Next, 24, 25, 26 questions you are getting from coordination compounds. Means 3 you are getting 3 marks question. Together 9 marks. So here how many questions? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 questions. How many you have to write? Only 5. So 3 marks you have the choice. That is about part C. So part C you are getting maximum 15 marks. And you have to write 3 marks question together 5. 5 into 3. 15 marks. Next, part D. So part D you have 2 sub mains, that is main 4, main 5. Main 4 and main 5. Main 4, it will start from 27 question. 27 question you are getting from solid state. Solid state. So one question you are getting 5 marks. And next, question number 28. It is getting from solution chapter. Here also one question, 5 marks. And this is part D is only physical chemistry. Physical chemistry. Part D total you are getting the question from physical chemistry. Next, 29 question you are getting from electrochemistry. Electrochemistry. And one question they will give 5 marks. It may be 2 plus 3 or 3 plus 2 like that. And question number 30. Question number 30 you are getting from chemical kinetics. And here they will give 1 and that is 5 marks. And question number 31 you are getting from surface chemistry. Surface chemistry. And how many you are getting? 1 question. That is also 5 marks. Here total 5 questions they will give. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 questions. Fourth main only. Out of this you have to write only 3 questions. Only 3 questions. So here you have the choice. So 5 questions they will give. 3 you have to write. 3 into 5, 15 marks. 3 into 5, 15 marks. So part D, fourth main, 15 marks weightage. 15 marks weightage. And next, you are getting fifth main. Fifth main. So fifth main in part D. Part D. And you have the choice to make the questions again. And here they will give 6 questions. And you have to score only 4. These are also 5 marks. 5 marks. That it will start from question number 32. Question number 32. It will give from haloalkanes. Haloalkanes. So one question they will give, that is 5 marks. And question number 33. And they will give from alcohols. Alcohol, phenols, like that. And this is one question they will give, that is 5 marks. Question number 34 and 35 from aldehydes and ketones. Aldehydes and ketones. Here two questions, 10 marks you are getting. 10 marks. Next we have question number 36. This is from completely amines lesson. Amines. And here one question they will give and you are getting 5 marks. And the last question, question number 37, this is from biomolecules. And one question they will ask and carries 5 marks, and this is total 6 questions. So part D, fifth main, they will give 6 questions and you have to score only 4. Means you have to attempt 4 questions only. 4 into 5 together you are getting 20 marks. So last main weightage is 20 marks. Very important part this is. Fifth main, very important, 20 marks. Fourth main, 15. And part C, third main. This is we are calling third main. And in this third main you are getting 15 marks. Here you have a lot of choice. And second main you have here. Second main weightage, you are getting total 10 marks. And here you are getting 5, here you are first main, here 10 marks. 10 plus 10, 20. And here you have 15, 35. Here you have 15, 35 plus 15, 50. This to 20, 70 marks. So, 1 mark questions, there is no choice. There is no choice here. 10 questions you have to score and 10 they will give, 10 you have to write. And here 8 they will give, only you have to write 5. Here you have the choice. And here in third main they will give 8 again and you have to write only 5. Here also you have the choice. And here they will give 5 questions and you have to write only 3. Here also you have to choice. And here 6 questions they will give, you have to write 4, and here also you have to choice. So this is question paper blueprint. Part A, 10 marks, only 1 mark question, no choice. Part B, second main, 8 questions they will give, you have to write only 5, 5 into 2, 20. 5 into 2 you are getting 10 marks. Next part C, third main you are getting only 3 marks questions, and here 8 they will give, you have to write only 5, 5 into 3, 15 marks. Next part D, fourth main, and here part D 2 mains we have, fourth main and fifth main. Fourth main you have the 8 questions, sorry 5 questions. You have to write only 3, 3 into 5, 15 marks you are getting maximum. Fifth main, 6 questions they will give, and you have to write only 4 and 20 marks you are getting. This is, we are discussed today, total blueprint of question paper and chapter wise. So here, and this is now initial is given chapter wise weightage. Chapter wise weightage. Solid state 7 mark, solution 7 mark, electrochemistry 8, chemical kinetics 8, surface chemistry 6, P block 11, D and F 8, coordination 9. And this is 8 chapters. Next, haloalkane, haloarene 8 marks, alcohol phenol ethers 9 marks, aldehyde ketones and that lesson 11 marks, amines 7 marks, biomolecule 6 marks, together 105. This is chapter wise. Now question paper pattern I given here. Part A 10 marks, part B 10 marks. Next, part C, that is third main, 15 marks. Part D, you have fourth main and fifth main. Here fourth main you have 15 marks and fifth main you have 20 marks. And in next video I will show the modern paper and what type of questions they will ask, how to make answers, scheme of valuations. If it is useful for you, please share with your friends and they will be benefitable. Thank you.